Weeks and Lenoir have handed down a final judgment on a nuisance home. That home located on the 500 block of Oak Street Southwest near Hibriten Drive Southwest. It has reportedly been the center of drug activity, has a long history of disturbances, and at least one death. Now, the order permanently condemns the house and prohibits the owner from doing any illicit business, or else it will be sold. And the police chief said, quote, citizens will finally see some relief.